We are going to take you to a place of 200 foot tall trees, skulking animals, and beautiful scented frogs. This time, please turn off your cell phones.
We hope you enjoy our presentation of Rumpus in the Rainforest.
The leaves are so thick in parts of the forest that less than 10% of the sunlight reaches the jungle floor. Creatures may spend their whole lives without ever seeing the sun. There are no logins as frogs or dreams.
Oh, see the sky. Hop on my back.
I'll give you a ride up the tree.
Don't judge him.
Come on, I'm your friend.
Oh.
there isn't. Those guys are just scaring off the howler monkeys, and they're my last chance. Hi, guys. Can you take me up to see the sky above the trees?
What? Us take you up into the canopy? Are you nuts?
No, I don't think so.
Well, if you're not nuts, then don't hang around us.
To get to the sky, he had not stopped to help his injured friend. So the frog summons the shaman, who says she can fix the toucan's wing with stuff that grows right here in the rainforest.
I can fix this with the medicine of the jungle. Here, try some of these.
Thank you.
you for coming to iPlay. We hope you learned the importance of friendship and teamwork.
We would like to give a special thank you to our director for all the support and encouragement. Thank you, Ms. McClintock.